Are you still standing in your spot?
Yeah, it's right here.
Okay. Is my head okay?
You're cutting, not cutting this out. You're pimping.
Nope.
Hang on, you got a little something in your teeth.
Is it gone?
Yeah, kinda. La 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 la.
Hey, you guys.
Hey, guys.
We are in, drum roll please,
Ireland.
Ireland!
Woohoo!
So we are staying with a family on the largest private island in Europe called Lambay Island, which is just east of Dublin. When you come up on it, one of the full-time workers here was saying how he always thinks of Jurassic Park. Yeah, actually, it's just a wildlife paradise. There's not only baby seals that are super adorable that I watch every single day. I go like for my walk, my morning walk, just to see the baby seals.
Abby just aws over them. Oh, they're so cute.
They are so cute. There's
Wallabies.
Oh
my goodness.
There's deer. It's a really important seabird colony, the island is. There's like, I don't even know how many different kinds of species of bird there are, but there's a ton.
They also have a farm here with cows and sheep.
It pretty much goes into our whole theme of going everywhere where there's sheep.
And farming.
Thank you. you can only come on to Lambay Island by invitation. It's really exclusive. They have people that come stay on Lambay, like in a guest house, but you can't even get onto a website to book your stay. It's all by invitation from the family.
So they have all kinds of different history on this island, dating back to the Stone Age. I mean, we've got Vikings, we've got old forts with moats and ditches that like were hand carved, and this is an ancient quarry. What else am I missing here? Oh, the pirates. The pirates used to lure people to the island and crash their ships on the shores because they're so rocky, and go steal all the loot off these ships.
The family that we're staying with, they have two young kids, and I help the mom with the kids every day, and Weston goes out and works with the animals and the shepherds here.
Yeah.
So it's a really nice place. You have so many different things here, like all combined into one island, and we're learning so much, and that's really great. Mm-hmm. And we just really love it here. And so we're actually gonna be here on this island until
January.
Yeah, the first week of January.
Yeah.
So you'll be able to see a lot of the island with us, and yeah, just follow along our adventure on Lambay Island. Thanks so much for watching. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Subscribe to our website, westbyadventures.com. There you can get an email update every time we post a new video, and we're going to be posting some really exciting new stuff on there soon.
Yeah.
So thanks, guys, and we'll see you next week.
See ya.